Hi, I'm James. Hi, I'm James. I love to have fun. I love my sport. Most importantly of all, I love to entertain.
Canada, do you have to pay for dentists?
It's all free.
Yeah, it's free in England as well.
It's Cordette! Cordette! The winner, Cordette, at £10,000, be it £500.
Oh my gosh, that's amazing!
Cordette, there is your evidence.
One of the things you said on stage was that you're an R&B singer and you're talking a lot about love. Do you believe in love yourself?
Do you believe in love?
I'm a lover, not a hater.
I'm James Green and we're live right here, right now on ITV. The problem was, I was in that sort of stage of the day that I started joining the Irish. I got confused. What song am I supposed to be singing? Swing low, you can stick your chariot up. You know what I'm saying?
Do I look like a pirate?
Where did you learn some of them skills?
My grandma.
Your grandma?
Today on Inside Arsenal, we've got team news ahead of a tough game for Arsenal, of course, as they welcome Swansea to the Emirates Stadium. Plus, we've got an exclusive for you as we go inside the mind of Mesut Ozil. London once again welcomes the NBA to its shores as we see the Atlanta Hawks take on the Brooklyn Nets in a regular season game. Brooklyn have added experienced duo Paul Pierce and Kevin Garnett to their roster in order to boost their chances of grabbing one of those all-important playoff places. And that's me in a nutshell.